start from the educational psychology up to the assessment and okay? And now let's go down for the first presenter.
Thank you. Okay.
Larva next,
Once stopping, then it turns into medusa. Medusa becomes the doctor. So these animals, the poly and the jellyfish, we call it as Nidarians. Alright, so now I want you to look at your table. I've already made several marshmallows. What else did you have there?
Chupa chups.
Okay. Now, I want you to make an edible poly. So first you have to pile a few, okay, I don't have the small marshmallows, just use the big one, and pull apart the top jar and stick them in the marshmallow. So make them look like they are steaming stuff, okay? So tentacles. And then later, I will ask each of the groups to identify the parts of the Nidarians, and then we can make a tentacle. Okay, now I give you 10 minutes to make the edible box. Okay, if you're done, you can eat them.
Okay, let's go.
Done. Yeah, and that one becomes?
How about
that? Okay, yes, give applause. Okay, and the last one is, here is another group. Oh, they have a very short singing cells. Okay. Cute. All right, let's go. It's okay. Yeah, for the one. Okay, right, so remember, even though it looks like a plant, but it is actually an
animal.
We call it as Nidarius. Okay, thank you everyone. I hope you understand, and yeah, you may get them.
Four.
I get up at 4, and then I have my breakfast at 6, I leave my home at 7. So today we are going to learn about time. Do you know time, right? If you are at home, some of you will get clock. Yes or no?
Yes.
Is anyone know that in your clock, how many numbers do you have?
12.
Okay, start from number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. How many of the hands that your clock have? How many hands?
2.
2. First one is? Long. Long and short. Okay. If you have long hands,
example, this is the clock. 1. And this is the dot here. This is the long hand. It means it shows the minutes. And the short hand shows
hour. That's right. But today, we are going to learn about the phrases clock. Okay, like 4, it means 4 o'clock. Okay, if I change the time, oh, I have my breakfast at 6 o'clock. So, if you are telling the time o'clock, is that the long hand shows number 12 and the short hand shows number 6. Okay, so I have the real clock here. Okay, it starts from number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. And this is the long hand, and this is the short hand. If I move the long hand, it shows number 12, and the short hand shows number 5. What time is it now? It is 5 o'clock. Okay, if I start my question like, what time is it? So you have to answer like, it is blah 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 o'clock. Okay? Now, I change the hand. What time is it now?
It is 4 o'clock.
Okay.
Okay, correct. That's first floor. Next, how about Sophie? What time is it now?
It's 2:00.
Yeah, okay. Last one, how about Stephanie? What time is it?
It is 4:00.
Yes, that is 4:00. Okay, now before we have the class, do you have any questions?
No.
No? Okay, if no, I will give you all the measures that we have learned today. If you want to tell the time, you have to use a clock. If it is a clock, it means that the long hand always shows number 12. And then, can you tell me all the numbers in clock? What are they? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, good job. And see you on the next meeting.
Okay, now let's get started. is not.
You can answer
how I drive is
if I drive a horse.
Monday like this.
Give a last word.
Don't worry. You're not alone.
Michelle?